cheapest. That's signal obliterate. you automatic.
Watch that reload.
Thank you.
With the second assault finally over, the battle moved inland, Von Krippelspeck's forces making a tactical retreat to a disused prison known as the Fortress. The Teddies had secured one half of the structure, and the SHC the other. A stalemate. Only one thing here could assure victory. Demoralize the enemy by capturing their precious colors, their flag. The flags were deep inside each half. In order to secure victory, each would need to be brought intact. The second assault had begun. The plan was a simple one. The SHC were to attack from the sea and secure the three obstacles. Here, here, and here. This would allow the heavy stuff to get through, ready for phase two. However, the Teddy's battlemaster, the mysterious Von Krippelspeck, was waiting with his giant gun of doom, waiting to blow them back into history.
Activating Cockman.
The
Tilly's plans have been uploaded successfully.
Nova.
The Teddy's plans have been stolen.
Folder.
Upload the Teddy's plans at the SHC link pod.
show.
Let's ride.